Well, hello everybody. Welcome to another Monday evening here at Seven Notes in 7 days at 7 p.m. It's a Monday evening, so I'm back here with another world premiere for you. I hope that you've had a good week. And tonight's work is a very special work indeed. It's composed by a British composer called Stephen Horsman. And I know Stephen from my very happy years singing with the BBC Symphony Chorus. Stephen, as well as being a wonderful singer, is also a pianist and an organist and a composer. And he sent me this work recently for the Seven Notes project. It's called Eventide. And it's a work that Stephen has composed during lockdown. I wonder how many works are going to come out of lockdown for composers globally. I wonder if this is a time when we're going to see wonderful masterpieces like Stephen's work and symphonies and operas come from this time. I wonder. So tonight this is a premiere. It's never been heard before. You'll be the first to hear it. And do check out Stephen's introductory video that you can see further down this page. He explains the inspiration behind the work. Eventide, of course, is a word that means evening. And there's a sense of stillness in the work. There are moments of building tension and ebb and flow. And there are cadential moments of stillness and conclusion, almost as if there are points where somebody just presses pause, which is so apt for today. The inspiration behind Stephen's work, Eventide, is actually one of the Psalms in the Bible. So do check out Stephen's video. It's really interesting to hear what composers, what their thinking is behind the notes that they write on the score that I'm honoured to play. So this is Stephen Horsman's Eventide.
Thank you.
world premiere by composer Stephen Horsman. And he ends it with such a beautiful Tears to Picardy, which is the name we give for a minor piece. It's exploring minor tonality, and then ends with the hope and promise of a major chord at the end. I've really enjoyed looking at this piece. It's so beautiful. I can hear a Gregorian chant and some hemiola passages, some wonderful dance-like features as well in the score. It's very, very cleverly written. So huge thanks to Stephen for sending me this work. There's about to be some really exciting news for Seven Notes. Next week it will be happening at 7 p.m. But I'm delighted that it might be happening at a different location. So do make sure you tune in next week for a very special Seven Notes in 7 days at 7 p.m. Another world premiere next week. And please keep sending your compositions in. It's been such a joy to look through them. And huge thanks again, as Stephen, for Eventide. It's been a joy to play it. So see you next week at 7 p.m. in the meantime.